Bogosian trying to play it away. Everybody tangled up back there. Comes out in front for Motte. Oh my goodness, what a goal. He went between the legs and tucked it in. And we've got a one-goal game.
An outstanding move by Motte, making up for a terrible turnover. He's the one that turned it over to give Brayden Point the breakaway. Gets bailed out by his goaltender. Then he stays on the ice. They come right back down the other end of the ice and watch him put the stick backwards between his feet and scoop it right up under the bar. This one startled Vasilevsky. Vasi on his knees covering both posts. And then he goes, what, are you kidding me? You'll get a better look at it here. Motte all alone off to the side again. Coverage not there quickly enough, but how's that for improv? That's a beautiful little move, because that's the only way he can get any kind of angle. He's standing on the goal line, but he's able